Kumusta mga kaibigan? This is Aswell here. Welcome back to my playthrough of Astral Globetrot. This is MAP14, Facing Fish Tank Tech. Now I head over here with the health bonuses. And you see this miscolored texture. Can open it for your first secret, the mega armor. And then grab the flamethrower if you wish. And then continue along through here and let's head down. Grab the minigun upgrade. And let's put up some ice with this. And grab the health bonuses. The ice drops can grab health bonuses, but they don't count as items, which is a nice one. Actually, okay, we continue along here. Grab the armor bonuses. See growling. I don't know. It's a lost soul. Frozen one. Is this one? I know there is a bar in here. Okay, it will only appear when you get the red key. And we'll grab a rad suit. Because this thing is an airlock. An outside area. Gotta be quick though. Grabbing the blue key will set some more traps. We're running out of speed. Let's running out of shit. Still have gonna kill them. Like that. Alright, let's head through here. And grab the rocket launcher. If you go over here, there's a cracked wall in the ice wall. You can lower it for your final secret, the soul sphere. Okay, we should get the blur artifact. And then hurry on through here and grab the red key. And then hurry on through here, alert everyone. Wait, this is this is actually... this is actually an confined space. It's not actually safe out there. Alright, we'll take a rod soon. And then we're gonna have to be fast. Like killing the enemies. There's another red suit there. Now let's get out of this mess and proceed to this door right here. Grab the super sphere. There's still some suits in here, so we should take them with us. All right, we're gonna need another suit. Alright. Okay. Open this red bars, grab the yellow key. And over here we have the BFG. Alright. Now let's head to the yellow door. And over here. And this is the exit. That's MAP14 facing fish tank tech. I will see you on MAP15. Hanggang sa muli, paalam.